In this video, I will tell you about Dfinity ICP and why you should know about them, because it's a great blockchain and there are a lot of opportunities both for retail and developers as well. So let's get started with the topic. First, a quick disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor. All right, now let's get right into this video. And before we start, I do want to tell you that all the links you will need for this video and everything we will talk about in this video will be down in the description. So don't hesitate to check those out during the video, but also after the video if you want to check it out. I'll repeat this during the video a couple of times because there are certain things we need to talk about where there are specific links for, but that'll be later. For now, let's actually get into the video. So the main topic of this video will be Dfinity and Internet Computer. An Internet Computer Protocol is a blockchain network that aims to bring greater efficiency, speed, and decentralization to both computation and data storage. And the project aims to address shortcomings associated with traditional internet, such as monopolization of services, poor systems of security, and misuse of personal data. And then ICP is the utility token of Internet Computer, all right? And that is used to facilitate the network's governance, but also for rewards, for staking, and for validators, etc. So that's a brief description of what Dfinity and Dfinity's main product, Internet Computer, and ICP is. I did want to show you some stats as well, because like I said in the intro, I actually do think you need to know about this project. For example, what you will be able to see is that Internet Computer, compared to Ethereum 2.0, Polkadot, Cardano, all of the major layer one blockchains, first of all, is rapid, absolutely rapid, with an average block time of about 0.02 seconds. Blocks per second are, with that, obviously very, very high. There's no limit to the transactions per second. There are some other blockchains which also have very high transactions per second, but compared to the major used blockchains, Internet Computer is doing great. So there's a great product, there's a great network which you can actually already use, and therefore you should know about it. Now, as you can see, it is already being used as well. You can see that there have been over 2.4 billion blocks already burned on the Internet Computer. Right now, they have about 3,200 transactions per second, but they actually had a peak of over 10,000 in the last 90 days. A lot of transactions here, a lot of burning actually, and you can find out more right here. You can see that the statistics behind this network are absolutely amazing. So I would definitely recommend you to check that out via the links down in the description. But that's a brief overview of what you need to know. Now, apart from that, Internet Computer and ICP and Dfinity have some major global hubs, where right now they are actually in East Africa, Latin America, Italia, India, Indonesia, and way more. You can actually check that out right here. I mean, as you can see, they have hubs all over the world supporting the ecosystem there, but also introducing Dfinity and Internet Computer to the local communities there, increasing adoption and value that's being brought with the product and with the network. Now, this is one of the more specific things I wanted to talk about, because Dfinity with Internet Computer also has a grants initiative right now, all right, to stimulate building on the network. So right now, there's over $220 million and projects can get up to $100,000 individually for implementing ICP as multiple things, all right? So for example, as you can see right here, you can apply here. Links will be down in the description for that as well, by the way. So that's the specific links I was talking about. Don't forget about that. But for example, if you're building infrastructure such as oracles or bridges, but also integrations, decentralized applications in general, there is a lot of money for grants for stimulation of building on the Internet Computer ecosystem. Very interesting. There's a lot of opportunity right here, so definitely check that out if you are building or if you want to build something, because they actually have a lot of tools for you and resources to help you with doing that. Now, in the description, there will actually be Google Forms for developers and projects to submit and get assistance from those ICP hubs, all right? So those will be down in the description. Check them out. Now, just in general, I would recommend you to check out Dfinity as well, which is the not-for-profit organization based in Switzerland behind Internet Computer, which is one of the most amazing products in the crypto space right now. Via the link down in the description, you can learn more about it. It's a great company, great organization, I should actually say. So check that out. But last but not least, I also wanted to tell you about a giveaway that they're doing right now. They're doing a $1,000 giveaway by Dfinity by doing some very easy tasks and bounties on Queston. Links to that will be down in the description as well. You can see it right here. But like I said, links down in the description will take you there. But that's lastly what I also want to tell you about. For now, like I said, to actually apply for those grants and to know more about Dfinity, all of the links will be down in the description. like I said, definitely do apply for those grants if you're a project, or if you know a project or someone behind a project, or if you want to develop something, because the ecosystem is growing every single day and you want to be a part of that. So for now, that's the end of the video. If you found this video helpful, please make sure to add a like and add comments with questions I might have missed. Subscribe to our channel.